My nephew. Oh, here we go. Sounds wicked.
Yeah, no, it does. It's 460 off the ground, so. Well, that's what I reckon it'd be. I reckon it'd easy be 420. I don't know if it's 460.
Yeah, I think Donna said that, or not Donna, but Karen said she was in it, and you give it a stick and. It,
oh, every beer she's throwing sideways. There's plenty of revs there.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
But all the chrome work and all that's good, see? Yes. That's where the dollars are, all this stuff.
Get them all from the States?
Yeah.
I hadn't ever had a look over the Monaro yet, so I'm gonna while I'm doing it.
Yeah, so I reckon the wheels will go right on that.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
This came up really well compared to what it was when you got it.
Yeah, it was real good. Well, I never really had the money to do that car properly. No, I won't.
So do you reckon you'll do it again? Or?
Yeah, I got the right front and that thing. I'll put the right front down on it. I've got it alone.
Is it open, can we? It's all black in there though, I can't see Jack's.
Yeah, no, I need to spend a little bit of time, probably do it again.
It's a beautiful car though.
It is a nice car. It is probably my favourite.
Yeah?
No,
you drive it much?
Yeah, I actually do drive this a little bit. Yeah. It is a nice car.
This has got the same front as my UDAT on it. Yep, and that's the. I'll just might as well while I'm doing it. And that's the Chevy. Did you do any more than under it? You put disc brakes on it, didn't you?
Well, it's four wheel disc and all that.
Yep. Been hanging out the window, picking up blokes and stuff. Well, here she goes down the street and does the shopping in it.
But that'll be a good project, that one.